What's up guys, it's boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey's Vlog. Are we gonna spend the night inside of the Bell & Bar that I did a few days ago, guys, the untouched bar, but you will be in shock what has actually happened now. Like I said in my first video, I really hope that it will be still in good condition. It's actually still in good condition, guys, but some things are already stolen or gone, I don't know, but many things change here a lot, but I'm gonna show you that later in the video, guys. Make sure to watch the full video. We're gonna sleep here to see if this place is actually haunted or not. So I want you to smash a big ass like. Make sure to subscribe if you love overnight challenge, guys, inside untouched abandoned places just like this freaky bar, guys. And I'm absolutely ready for it. If you're ready, smash it like. Let's go. We already set up our stuff. It's actually very easy because we have now legit a very cool table here and a lot of chairs, and we have this warm ass room. I closed all the doors, guys, for the safety. I'm gonna show you again the upper floors very quick, and after I slept I'm gonna show you guys the main floor, the bar itself. Actually, also let me know in the comments below if you're gonna see things that actually changed than previously, like this hat was not laying there. I remember that this hat was with the freaky shotgun piece was laying here, and that, where the heck is Bankard? And that small thing, it's a bullet actually, was laying here as well, was standing here. I mean, look, they a little bit messed up the thing here right now. And like those heads, I can't remember the heads and the freaky chair there, I mean the seat. So yeah, but I'm actually very excited to spend the night here now. It's almost 3 a.m. And if you're gonna hear something, guys, in the background, I will definitely let you know. But I'm not gonna film myself right now. This time, if you're gonna hear something, I will definitely record it. So you fans will see it. What? So you fans will see what's happening. Oh, check this hotel. Oh, it isn't moving. That's strange. That is strange. I hope it will be just like this. Only a door is moving myself. If it's that, I'm okay with it. But if things gonna move by itself, like a door or something, and then I'm out of here legit. Oh shit. I forgot. That is actually a height difference. I'm gonna close this room now. I'm gonna go show a little bit further of the place. I mean, a little bit more of the upper floors we are now in. Here, guys. There's actually just a bird's cage here. So, yeah. I'm gonna close the door as well. And after this door, there's actually just in the room with some random stuff. Nothing special, but someone put that ladder here right now. Okay, awesome. And this was a bedroom. Oh, this was a bedroom here. Many things changed here as well. That horse was not standing here on this table, I swear, man. Even that, those glasses were just laying here. I remember that. Alright, I guess it's time to sleep right now, I guess. But stay tuned, guys. Make sure to watch the video. For me, it will take 2 hours. If I'm not gonna wake up by something paranormal or something. Anyways, I'm gonna sleep right now, guys. I'm gonna see you in 2 hours.
Right, guys, I know, wide awake right now, and I know I'm legit outside because we were sleeping for about 5 hours right now. It's now literally 12 in the noon, guys. It's 12 p.m. right now. And we actually got awake because some other people was trying to get inside, and they actually freaky punched the freaky door in, man. That the door I closed. I wanted to show you that door yesterday night, but I only decided to show you guys the upper floors. The floors where we actually slept. But now at then, a little bit before 12, we heard like voices outside, you know, and we thought, shit, maybe the cops are here or anyone else. But they were just people from other people that are doing some YouTube and photos, you know. But yeah, that's crazy, guys. It's amazing. They are just they are all friendly, not bad people, you know. And yeah, I'm actually ready for that, guys. I'm gonna show you now the rest of the building that I said yesterday through at night time. So yeah, let's go. All right, guys, we now legit inside. All the people are just leaved, actually. They were from the Netherlands, then they did some YouTube as well, but mostly taking pictures, you know. And now they are going to another destination. So I'm gonna show you quick this bar again, guys. It's now literally day, but like I said, many things change here, actually. Look, they actually put the photos on this table, and I remember that those pictures were standing on the freaking bar there, but yo, anyways, it's all here, but another destination. Maybe those are the keys from the door. Look. Probably, man, possible. Right, check this. Even here changed things a lot, actually. You know what is actually weird, guys? We actually heard a very loud bounce, you know? And just like someone was kicking the door in. And we actually checked the door, but there's actually no damage at all. I'm gonna show you the door now, actually. So you can see it by yourself, fans. Hold on. I'm not gonna stay here for that long anymore, because you already saw the coolest part. Maybe you can see some things, some more things that we didn't saw first time. I cannot remember all those medicines, actually. So much pills. Jesus. Alright. We actually closed this. And we actually locked the door with that thing here now. But the door is now open. Look at, you can see there's actually no damage. I believe if you will kick in the door, or maybe that must be destroyed or something, or the door needs to have damage, I guess. What you think, guys? That one comes low, but I don't can understand it. I actually don't understand it right now, so that is weird. Is this? I'll show you one more thing when I find me. That is actually, I believe, the people that were just here. They actually found a box, guys, no lie. A box with armor bullets, legit from a shotgun, guys. Here it is. We did found that first time, but they found it, I don't know where. But check this, guys. It's all freaky full. Check it out. And everything is still inside, guys. Look at this. There's not even fire yet here. That's crazy, man. That's so crazy. I like it. Someone just pulled over the car right now. I don't know who the hell it is. I really know who the hell it is. Who the hell is that? What? There are actually other people here. Some mortar bricks now. What the hell? It's a meeting here, what? What the hell is going on today, man? First, the group from Netherlands, and now there are actually some more people here coming to explore this place right now. That's so weird. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, smash it because like for the second time. Well, in my opinion, honestly, gonna be honest with you guys, I liked the first time more than now, because the first time it was standing here just like it was, no? But now other people came here probably and moved things, stole some things. So many things are actually gone, guys. But I'm happy that it's actually not damaged by vandalism yet. I say yet. It's possible maybe in a few months it will be full destroyed or something. But yo, it was crazy, guys. If you enjoyed this, please smash a big ass like. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new and you love abandoned places like this. And also make sure to check out part 1. It's all in the description. And yeah, it's your boy Jeffrey. And I'm gonna see you guys in another crazy ass exploration. I mean location. Peace! Thank you. Thank you.